Hello!
Welcome.
This is Brother Andrew.
How are we doing?
Sent to me by Amanda. We did a beer mail, and she wanted me and my brother to try this together. It's from the Marble Beers Brewery, and it's their Old Manchester Ale, 7.3%. Just read the bottle, and apparently it's a collaboration beer between the head brewer of Fuller's and Marble Beers in Manchester. Yeah, we sent Amanda, me and my brother sent Amanda some Yorkshire beers, and she sent some beers.
Some other things.
Yeah.
Little small plus there.
Yeah, it'll do.
Is that enough for you?
Yeah. Got pot rest. Light orangey colour, almost caramel.
Hmm. Kind of sweet.
Yeah.
Is it the orangey feel? Orange feel or?
It's like tropical fruits, citrus, pineapple.
I think it might have a bit of gooseberry in it all.
I don't know, what's the gooseberry?
It's like a berry, but it's sour.
Okay, cool. It does have, looks like some sediment in it. I mean, we were outside and taking a picture.
There was a bit of cork, I don't know.
And yeah, my brother says it might be a bit of cork.
Because it might have come off there, look.
Yeah. But can't see it in the beer, so hopefully.
You know what it's all like.
Yeah. But the head is very nice and whitey, creamy. Lacing is very nice.
Would you equivalent it to some of the American IPAs?
It does have the smell of a IPA. Yeah, it's like a biscuit. Orangey taste to it. Try it in there. Normal beer glass. There we go.
Put some red on there. So, don't smell it as strong with it being open. Glass door, you know what I mean?
No. It's really cloudy on second pour. May have got some.
So, the orange feel sort of settles down a bit.
Just take my picture. Where's my camera? What's in pocket?
It sort of smooths off when you got it in an open glass like that. Probably because you might have allowed it to breathe more.
It's not the case. I mean,
because you know when it's in a small glass like with a smaller head.
Yeah.
It probably is, it has to funnel through.
I mean, maybe one of those where when it warms.
Sort of get it back, it's easy to drink as you get on.
I mean, you can see the head more clearly there. Yours is slightly browner on the head.
I'll give it a couple of stares around like you were showing over there. You know, just to give it a...
Without getting the number fruit in there. Might be the gooseberry that you said, but I don't know what the gooseberry is, so...
Well, have you tried the Gosnet Willing Rivers? That's a gooseberry one. It's very sweet but sour.
Oh. I have had that beer. But there's something else there. You get more of a orangey taste right now.
I sort of get a feel of a bit of a marmalade. Like very bitter.
There's honey, maybe.
Off the smell.
Yeah, a bit of caramel. But it's very nice beer.
It's clearing now, look. It's sort of clearing now. Glass has gone darker, isn't it?
It's still a bit hazy. But again, it's 7.3%. And I'm not getting it. Any of the ABV on that smell or taste. So there you go. I have been to the Marble Brewery pub in Manchester. And I've had the chocolate and I had the ginger stout the other day. And the ginger stout was very nice.
You want to try that Russian Imperials, is it? Or?
Yeah, Andrew wants to try the Decadence that they've got. But yeah, some of the beers, Marble, are available in Saltaire Wines, which we frequent enough.
A lot. They've got a lot of Manchester in there, so.
I mean, Andrew's been going to try the Chocolate Marble, which I've had on tap and bottle, and it's awesome. But yeah, we're going to enjoy this. You take care. Goodbye.